Here we have an equation to solve, and we actually have to eliminate z from the equation. We will name this equation as equation number 1 and this one as equation number 2. So first of all, we will write the equations 5x minus 2y minus 4z is equal to 3 and 3x plus 3y plus 2z is equal to minus 3. So we will multiply equation 2 by 2 and we will add equation 1 and 2. So it will give us 5x minus 2y minus 4z is equal to 3 and then 6x plus 6y plus 4z equals to minus 6. So we have the equation 11x plus 4y equals to minus 3.